I don't know, create companies for the sake of creating companies, but to get things done.